a CV and what's a resume? Let's have it very clear. A resume is something that you will use to get a job, get an internship, or get ahead when you're asked to present a profile. All right, a resume cannot be more than two pages, right? And when I say two pages, that does not mean you make font size 8, zero spacing, stuff it all in and put it out there. It is more of a brief of what you've done, what you've achieved, what you intend to achieve. It's a reflection of who you are. So a resume truly reflects who you are as a person and can never be more than two pages, at max two pages, but it could be one page. A CV, on the other hand, is more from an academic perspective. You know, it can run into 8, 10, 20 pages. That's okay. You enunciate all your experiences in that. You write about all your internships. You write about all your jobs. You write about all your publications. You write about all that you have to share with anyone that you may have professionally accomplished, right? So therefore, what I would say is, fundamentally, I think until unless any of you wants to become an academic faculty or a tutor, you know, or wants to have an academic portfolio, a CV would not make sense for you. Having a CV would work great if you were applying for awards, something like a Padma Shri, something like a Nobel Prize, something like a 40 under 40. All of these organizations would require you to have in detail information about who you are, what you've done. Okay. And that's why you need a CV. So don't think just because a CV is not something that you use to get a job, you should not maintain one. I think everyone should document everything that they've done. And you should always maintain two documents. One is your resume, the other is your CV. Simply for the reason put, further in your life, when you're looking for awards, rankings, opportunities, advancement, you will need a CV or FNI as an academic professional. If you just want a job internship, for now, the resume would do. All right.